lava jam. Wait, what do I need to get lava jam? To get lava jam, I just have to get... Wait, I was almost at lava jam, right? Lava jam is literally... Wait, is lava jam just... I don't even need to kill the eye boss. I just need to fight the eye boss, get some meds, get the Cryvatane pickaxe, go to hell, mine a health forge, create a lava bug net, and then fish lava, and then get lava jam. Right? Shit, I've already been to hell on my other run. It's not hard. You just go there, bro. You just go there, bro. It's not even, it's not like it's hardcore trapped or anything. You just literally run in, just run past all the mobs, run straight to a fucking, it's like, just one of those tower things. Just grab it. Like, my last run was, I was up to that point. I just had to fight that brain boss, and then I died to fucking crispy. I didn't fucking do that. Okay, that's the plan, chat. That's the plan. Well, there's multiple plans here. Yeah. Multiple plans.
You have the most beautiful package I have ever seen. Your balls are perfectly shaped and sized. Your cock is massive, thick, and very long. The proportions are perfect. The head is just right, and not too big. The definition is amazing and can see everything in detail. The face is shocking.
What is this wrong? Is Hellstone crates or like some ultra rare drop from like one of the Elmos.
My issue, the mates that have me there. He does it solely because he gets horny from it. He literally rips his cock out and starts masturbating to that TTS when it plays. Why are you making this?
I'm wondering where it came from. What is it about?
Wolf.